Next up, we got J. Cole. Let's get it, nigga.
Yeah. Bay, I'm flexing, X Tessa. Brand new Rari, Smith and Wesson.
So look, bro, J. Cole. We ain't reacting to him in a minute for the simple fact that he don't, look, J. Cole don't drop every 2 months, 3 months, whatever the case. You know what I'm saying? I'm just now finding out he got a wife on the low. He one of them dudes that just, in the public, he's a rapper. He don't want to put none of his family business out there to this person. And I respect it. But back to him, though. He don't drop every 3 months, none of that type shit, because he got a down, look, he got a loyal fan base. And his music is dope, and he ain't trying to water his shit down by keep dropping every week, and then next thing you know, motherfuckers ain't gonna wanna, you know what I'm saying? We ain't gonna wanna hear from this nigga. But anyway, Friday, 420, he dropped the album, KOD. I dropped the album, Stuck in the 90s, EP, link in the description. It came out dope, I'm not even gonna lie to you. We gonna react to a couple songs on there. Nigga, we team light skin all the way around the board. And that's how we rockin', man. This J. Cole right here with the ATM. The music video, though. Let's get him. Look at those clouds. Real, bro, look at them clouds. That's how I feel right now. Look, we finna kick it like a motherfucker today, nigga. I've been MIA for like 4 days. I had to get shit right. I'm moving. Nigga, I got a regular life besides YouTube. Y'all know this shit. I'm not a robot, nigga. Let's go. So that didn't mean the kids are?
Right?
This nigga J. Cole look like Jesus.
Count it up.
Hey, I honestly thought that beginning was gonna be on some, look, y'all know how versatile J. Cole is. I thought it was gonna be on some spiritual type. Trying to preach to niggas right here. Did he switch it up with this? Hey.
I know that it's difficult. I'm stacking this paper, it's sort of habitual. I blow the residual and fucking your bitch like it's part of my ritual. Part of the vision.
How did that soul start though? Ghost, you be posting on the best part, cause the best part be the first song, and I gotta let you motherfuckers know, bro. That's what bringing in. Put it like this. If that song started off, he was like, I'm counting money, dummy, running. I would have been like, I ain't trying to listen to the rest of this shit. But as soon as that beat dropped, what'd he do? Count it up. Put it up. Count it up. Ghost is double. Count it up. No reaction. I ain't fucking with mine. Like, count it up. Boom.
But money, you give me a heart on a typical. I wanted it physical. $1 million, I count up in intervals. Without it, I'm miserable. Don't want to fall off, so I'm all in my bag. Thinking God like it's biblical. I know it's gonna solve every problem I have. I bought on a principle. Remember the teachers are telling my ass. Now look, all of them pitiful. And all of a sudden, I'm so good at math.
Right.
Count it up.
Right.
Count it.
Count it up.
Count it, can't take it when you die, but you can't live without it.
Count it up, nigga.
Count it up. Can't take it when you die.
So you better spin that shit.
Pick pills. I fell in love with big wheels and quick thrills. My niggas running tip drills. Can't sit still. Don't give a fuck if.
Hey, have you seen J. Cole in the streets and you didn't know he was a rapper? He'd be like, get away from me before I call the cops. This nigga look homeless and shit. Be like, what's up? What the fuck you mean, what's up, man? Keep walking, bro. Don't even know he one of the best rappers in the world. Ain't that some shit? That little ass beat.
It kills, it mixed well. Well, I'm only coming.
Will I fall?
Yeah.
Will I fly?
Mm-hmm.
Heal my soul. Fulfill my heart.
that? Hold on. Let me go back. That nigga look like King Bosch. Or King Batch or whatever the fuck. Did my phone pause? Alright. He's growing. And now they're flying.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. Proceed with caution. I heard if you chase it, it only results in a hole in your heart. Fuck it, I take the whole cake and I won't leave a portion. It's only your organ. Thank God mama couldn't afford the abortion. The loneliest orphan. I flip my misfortune and grow me a fortune.
Boom,
my
money
is scorching. Them niggas that hated it slowly endorsing. Not Cody important. My niggas beside me like Tommy and Martin. We balling your carton. Then skate with your bitch like we Tony and Harton. She don't need a garments. She horny.
No wonder this. Look, that's the reason this nigga broke Spotify. I didn't even know he could break Spotify. But he proved, if you get 4.2 million streams in 24 hours, you can break Spotify. Nigga, this nigga, look, and with, look, doing that, he broke the Spotify record. Hey, take my skin back in effect, nigga. What you know about this? I'm
counting. Count it up. Count it, can't take it when you die, but you can't live without it.
Count it up.
Can't take it when you die.
So go ahead and count it, nigga.
Big pills, I fell in love with big wheels. Quick thrills, my niggas running tip drills. Can't sit still, don't give a fuck if it kills. It mix well, I'm only counting big bills. Big pills, I fell in love with big wheels. And
big
quick
wheels,
thrills. My niggas running tip drills. Can't sit.
Hey, I promise I'ma know this song by tomorrow, nigga. I will know this song by tomorrow, nigga.
Still, don't give a fuck if it kills. It mix well, I'm only counting.
Or will I fly? I know why I got my God. My reaction, channel wish the dopest. I got the
I
already killed the homie. Put a dollar on his face. They killed them and then put a dollar right there. That's all your wife worth, nigga. I said, that's all your wife is worth, nigga. That's how you know I'm blow. Gotta replace the W and the L. That's what your life is worth. You know what I'm saying? A W and the L. We take wins, not losses. I don't blow. I don't care, bro. J. Cole, this was dope. I'm rocking with it. Like I said, I will remember this song. I do be anxious, nigga. Understand this. And I'm talking, look, Jacob, I'm talking to you, bro, even though you won't see this shit. Understand this. You drop 420, bro. I drop 420. It ain't no competition thing. Oh, Ghost trying to compete with Ghost. J. Cole, it ain't even that. You know how many albums you sold? Today's Sunday. You know how many albums I sold, nigga? 227. Did I flop? No. Yup. I went copper. So, with that being said, bro. I didn't listen to your shit just because my album came out. I didn't listen to it because I knew I was going to be reacting. Look, I knew I was going to be reacting to it. I got a reaction channel, bro. I'm a fan, nigga. So we finna go run them back and see what it got. I already know it's dope. While I'm blowing on this dope. I'm out of here, man. DJ Ghost 100.
Yeah. Bayo Flex, X Tessa. Brand new Rory, Smith & Wesson. You Rory, Rory, X Tessa, brand new Rory, Smith & Wesson, you.